Attend. Attend to what? I don't know what that is for you, but I believe that you do. So this piece started being about me coming to terms with being a father. That's scary, that's exciting, it's wonderful, it's all the things. And through that, I just started to think about the wonderment of children and the purity of children and the fact that my son is like inside my wife. It's bizarre. And that is such a universal thing. People give birth all the time. You know, I was born, you were born. And seeing how that connects us into this bigger human story. I think what's been really interesting and strange about this project is it's a big stretch for me, from podcast to really taking a leap of faith with actors and filmmakers and projectionists and like conceiving of this event that is just way out of the realm of a podcast. And also for Denise, who's done traditional theater and does Shakespeare, it's also been who's directing the show, has also been a big departure from that. So we're meeting in the middle, and you know, I don't think I'm totally reinventing the wheel or anything, but we're both recognizing this is something different. And so through the night, we go on this journey to attend to things that we have forgotten. And we do that through improv and audio and storytelling and footage that I've collected over the years. And there's filmmaking and ritual, and we're gonna sing together and just be in this weird space together in a really beautiful way that I'm excited to share. And I hope that you attend. It's a command, it's an invitation. Yeah, it's gonna be awesome.